Paul McCartney was reunited with his stolen bass guitar after 50 years. It's suspected that the person who stole it kept it in a place where nobody would ever look. The room where Yoko Ono keeps all her art and song creations. I'm sure she's great in her own right.